Video from her security cameras gave homeowner Jennifer LeMay a glimpse of what happened to her dogs, Ciroc and Rocco, Saturday night.
You see the officer coming over the fence to gain entrance to my property. He came outside. The shot was fired. Ciroc wasn't even charging at him. Rocco came running out of my side door, and they hit Rocco 3 to 4 times.
LeMay says police told her the officer entered her property because he saw something of concern.
The officer claimed that he seen my back door open, which, as y'all can see, I have privacy fences. How did you see my back door?
LeMay says the officer should not have fired on her dogs. She says the video shows the dog showing no aggression toward the officer.
The officer so feared for his life, but he had enough time to pick his shell casings up off my ground. He turned his back to my door where my dogs came out of and then hopped back over the fence.
LeMay says Ciroc and Rocco are service dogs and help her special needs children.
These just aren't family members. They make my kids' day possible. So they make it possible for my kids to be able to function in their day-to-day life.
Both dogs have bullet fragments inside them that cannot be removed. LeMay says her interaction with police has produced more questions than answers and caused havoc in her household, especially for her daughter, who witnessed it all.
Yeah, it's hard for me to go to sleep.